We provide IT services for businesses in Addison, Illinois, which is where we are right now. It was founded in 1833 and originally called Dunkley's Grove after its first settler. Now it's home to almost 37,000 residents, and a fun thing to do here is go to the K1 Speed Center.